Many people are hurting. Many people are trying to cover up their pain. Lord God, this morning we don't have to come and pretend anything. This morning we just dump everything at the foot of the cross. We ask for your comfort, your strength. But then we thank you for your mercy and your love. And your... The moments that we felt alone, we realized that you were with us. Cuando nos sentíamos solos, nos dimos cuenta de que estabas con nosotros. El año ha sido difícil en muchas ocasiones, pero nunca nos has dejado solos. Siempre tú nos has guardado, nos has cuidado, nos has bendecido. Señor Santo, te pedimos esta mañana en el nombre de Jesús. Que Dios es con nosotros. Be with us, Lord, in the name of Jesus. We magnify your name. We exalt you. We bless you. We love you this morning, oh God, because you loved us even when we were sinners. Christ died for us. And we bless you, Lord. We bless you. You. get your hands out of your pockets. For those of you that are a little on the religious side, you might want to join us. For those of you that you're free and you've been set free by the power of God, let's rejoice in the season. Jesus is the reason for the season. Not because of a tree, not because of gifts, not because of food. Ahora es la época no para celebrar por causa del árbol ni la comida de las visitas. Es tiempo de celebrar porque en un tiempo muy oscuro, in one of the darkest moments of time, Jesus became the light of the world. Jesús vino como la luz del mundo. Come on, if you want to clap for that, clap for that. He is the light of the world. La luz del mundo. One of the things that we need to do. Now, I don't know if there's anybody that is sore with somebody else, because even as adults, we can be very immature, very childish. But I want you this morning to know that this is a time when we need to extend an olive branch, a hand of forgiveness, a hand of reconciliation. If we're going to enter 2024 in victory, si vamos a entrar al año 24 en victoria y prósperos, hay que aprender a perdonar. We need to learn to forgive. And so, this is not Christmassy at all, nothing. But I want to tell you this morning, from behalf of Geneva and myself, we love you. We love you. You are part of this church, not because of us. Hold on a second. I know you'll clap because we say it's going to snow. But I want you to know that this morning, this place is a miracle in itself. Este lugar es un milagro. Y le damos gracias al Señor por el milagro de Jesucristo. We wouldn't be here if it wasn't for you. And none of us would be here if it wasn't for Him. And so this morning we're going to sing a chorus that we've done forever and ever. Even the neighboring dogs have been singing. They've heard it so often. I love you, Lord. I want you to get around. I know it's crowded. But I want you to get out of your seat and go somewhere. Go somebody. Tell somebody. You don't have to go ask them for forgiveness if they haven't done anything to you. But just tell somebody, I love you. I appreciate you. You're special in my life. And if you have an old English word, if you have a disagreement with somebody, tell them this morning, it's over. It's under the blood. In the name of Jesus Christ, it's taken care of. So we're going to take some time as we sing this song. We're not in a hurry this one. Are you in a hurry?
No.
All right. So we're going to do that now. I want you to get out of your places, out of your seats. out of your comfort zone and go tell somebody you appreciate them.
Thank you.
Praise God. There's nothing unspiritual about singing dashing through the, well, in New Mexico we have to say dashing through the sand. But that's perfectly fine. This morning we're going to have some, we're pretty crowded. So we'd like for you to remain as much in your places as possible. Queremos que todo el mundo se mantenga en su lugar lo tanto posible, porque estamos un poquito crowded out. Un poquito incómodos. I learned that a long time ago that when you have an English word and you can't remember what the Spanish word is, you put the O at the end. So that's what we're going to do. And we don't want anybody to leave. We want to have a time of fellowship, spiritual. We want to have a time of physical as well. So right after or doing whatever we get the urge, we're going to have some food to eat here. Bless the Lord. Are we ready? All right. ¿Están listos? You ready? All right.
boy would one day walk on water. Mary, did you know that your baby boy will save our sons and daughters?
Thank you.
Bless the Lord. You may be seated for a second. I realize that we're having some activities that are going on, but I need your undivided attention. We have a reason to be here. And like I mentioned it a moment ago, it is not to see or to say that it is the Christmas season. It is a time to recognize the importance of the light in a very dark community. Desafortunadamente, nosotros vivimos en una comunidad que está rotundamente oscura. Y lo que ha venido a darnos luz se llama Jesús. You see, the answer is not found in a church. The answer is not found with a pastor or a priest or a rabbi. The answer is found in Jesus' name. Bless the Lord. And so what we have, John, we're going to need some help back here to stagger the tables, please. We need one of the tables from the back for you to get in line, and then we'll stagger them together. In the meantime, we're going to sing that chorus that Eli's playing. Emmanuel, you will call his name Emmanuel, meaning God is with us. Let's sing it. Yesterday, today, and forever. that God gave her this morning. And it reads as follows. For he, talking about Jesus, who is mighty, has done great things for me. Can you say he's done great things for me? Can you say he's done great things for me? And holy is his name. Holy is his name. Let's say this together. For he has.
For he has.
No, I'm sorry. For he who is mighty has done great things for me. And holy is his name. Bless the name of the Lord. I don't know about you, but I'm looking at the fact that some are eating, some are in line, some are waiting. That's a picture of life. Turmoil, confusion, just all kinds of things. But in the midst of all that, God is still in control. And he's done great things. Hallelujah to his name. I said hallelujah to his name. Yes. Praise God. What are you waiting
for? For he is Lord.
Oh, yes. Come on, proclaim him, Lord.
He is Lord.
Hallelujah.
Yeah.
That's why she came to this place to find that truth. This is where do you
think? We want for you to stay until.